We're learning new details about the investigation into a New Hampshire man accused of hiding cameras inside a public bathroom in Florida. The Sanibel Police Department says that Dana Caruso installed two video recording devices in the family restrooms that captured more than 270 videos. Officials say there are 55 total victims, and police are now working to identify as many of them as possible. So far, only 22 people have been identified.